Here we are. We are good to go. Excellent, man. Good. Busy as usual. Getting ready for that postponement. Yeah, so basically I'm just going to go 1.5 all around. You're going to trim the top down a little bit. And we're going to keep the same style, which is kind of like this, right? Style. We don't do any particular style, we just kind of get it down, right? Brush it to the side slightly. So this is pretty classic. I think this time of the year the snow doesn't really stick. It's more like a, snow and rain together. So it's kind of, the roads are not bad whatsoever.
Let's see, you just gotta get a MJ Blue, the AP Hero.
Oh, okay. It wasn't bad at all.
Because that's part of the work. That's why it sounds good. He wants you to do.
The seawater enters the bottom of each mountain and flows to the top. As the sand moves downwards against the rising water, the dirt particles attach to the sand.
Back, so we can make a line, right? Just kind of like round a little bit.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Would that be short round for the sides, sir? Bring them halfway up.
No,
You're gonna
come here? Stop. I did some surgery.
So what do we do? Or the lady just needs to shut it off.
The pump sends the debris removed to hands of large waste places.
You and I should sit still back. Proportional. 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 Proportional
chicks in Michael, but they use like Wi-Fi and stuff compared to Canon's Wi-Fi is equivalent. So you don't need to take them out, you can just transfer it to your phone.
On a home.
You don't have to take a memory card, put it on a computer, put it on your phone.
So this way you just like, connect it to one spot.
Yeah.
So I was looking, it was one Rebel P6, but didn't have a switch, so this one has like a...
I like scissors. This is good. These for Shark Fin company. They are made from...
Well, this one will be
the best materials for scissors. Japanese things.
So,
yeah, I was going to do this. They are light and sharp. Your hair is very thick. You can go through it like through butter.
Yeah, I grew up with that.
Huh?
No, it makes sense.
Yeah, but you can tell. It's like $800.
You can see.
They are worth it every penny.
My dad is going to sell
it. This is like their high-end scissor. It's called Mono. It's really good. What I like also about them, whatever they make in a right hand, they also make in a left hand. Since I use both hands, I can get both hand scissors. A lot of companies, they make only one hand, right? So it's like you might find left, but you can't find right, or vice versa.
Yeah, we either do it wrong.
Well, if we go to New York, we'll be safe for a cheap.
So I
want to
do that next
time. Shark Fin, Monarch. They're good. Check them out.
It makes a difference. If you're going to have Samsung, yes. Phones, they have better screens. So if you see them from left phone, and if you buy it on Amazon, we put in promo code Sabadini the Barber, and you get 10% off.
All right, thanks guys. Have a good one, man.
You too. Thank you.
That's okay. I took in the check change, and then brought all the liberty.
Stuff you wanna change it.
My buddy Andrea Teresi from Barber Shop. It's not, there was a world champion in the 80s.
I was there, they used to do a lot of razorweight.
So when I started working with him, I kind of picked up a lot more.
Yeah.
I really like it because it gives me different texture. It keeps me, to be honest, it keeps me like way ahead of competition. If you don't want to have a competition, the only reason Galaxy and iPhone are so expensive is because they don't have a serious competition. You know? So they kind of set their own prices.
So you want to be ahead of competition or have something unique?
And I believe laser work and
Mozart in the
past, in my shop, keeps us like really ahead of the rest of the barbers in the area. That's tougher than the conventional. Alright, so what we did for here is did 1.5 on the side. Create a nice square shape. We did the bottom with one, we created a line. On the top we use scissors, we use molar 6.25 from Shark Fin, trimmed it down, and then I use a razor to kind of thin it slightly and smooth it out. I'm using Clubman aftershave here. And then I'm gonna use original by Layray to pomade, just to create a little style, and I'm just gonna push it to the side. This is low maintenance classical haircut. That is actually easy to maintain and looks very nice. And we switch.